गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल, दिस इज एम हिमपिंदु, TSMS गजवेल, PGT इंग्लिश, क्लास 10, यूनिट 7, नेशन एंड डाइवर्सिटी, रीडिंग सी यूनिटी इन डाइवर्सिटी। आर यू ऑब्जर्विंग द पिक्चर चिल्ड्रन? यस, देयर यू कैन सी द सिंबल्स व्हिच इंडिकेट्स डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ रिलीजियंस लाइक हिंदूज, मुस्लिम्स, क्रिश्चियंस एक्सेट्रा। These all people living together is called unity in diversity. See the objectives. Read the text and comprehend the passage. Think on the passage you have read. Learn to use unfamiliar words in your real life situation. Construct the possible discourses from the slot. Now let's see the glossary. Ethnic, connected with, belonging to nation, race or people that shares a cultural tradition. Bered, an extremely large number of. Babel, the sound of many voices talking at a time. Penetrate, going to, through. Discern, to know. Recognize or understand. Convention, the way in which most people do, blend, to mix two or more substances together. Dialects, the forms of language that are spoken in one area. Sages, wise people. Seers, people who claim that they can see what is going to happen in the future. Peer, showing a deep respect for God, religion. Penance, voluntary self-punishment for wrongdoing, contemplation, the act of thinking deeply. Unity means be together. Diversity means a range of different things or people. India is a country with many races, cultures, languages and modes of apparel. It has different dimensions with all religious sects and beliefs are not an obstacle to disturb its unity. Our country has rich culture and heritage which justifies the unity in social, intellectual and human development. Indian civilization is a mixture of Dravidian, Aryan and Hindu cultures bringing north and south to a common stage. Sir Herbert Risley has rightly observed, beneath the main fold, diversity of physical and social types, languages, customs. He stated that India has a uniformity of life from the Himalaya to Cape Comrade.